and you guys all thought we were done. We got just a few more achievements left, and of course, that will be in Rush Mode. With Rush Mode, I mean, you can read the description there, a race against the clock to earn as many nubucks as possible. I've done a little bit of research on it. I know a couple of strats that might help, but for the most part, I'm going into this pretty much blind, so I have no idea how well this will go. From what I understand, this is like a really, really difficult game mode. So, I mean, we'll figure it out.
Capitalism!
Oh. Earn as many nubucks as he can before time runs out. Okay, we need a request. Rooster and 14 phosphors. From what I understand, it's random. So, I think that we should restart, because that is really bad. Okay, give me something good, give me something good. Stony hen, 4 carrots, 3... Okay, yeah. We can do that, we can do that. Okay, there's a big gold boy right there. I'm just gonna grab a bunch of fruits in general, because we're probably gonna need all of them at some point. Looks like we've got pretty good sprint upgrades right now. Why was there only one? Did I only need one? I hope I only needed one. Okay, here we go. Oh, you're like bursting already. What the heck? Our goal is to reach 75,000 nubucks, I believe. So, we have quite the goal to reach here. I do not know if it'll happen. It was just one. And it was just 3. This is so good. Okay. Do we have a teleporter? I think we got a teleporter, right? We have all of them. Holy heck. Okay, yeah. We're setting up a teleporter. Did I just get 2 gold ports from that and that was it? Did everything I fire miss? That is terrible. That is so bad. I missed that many things. Wow, I did that so horribly. Essentially, guys, we have a really good start. Okay, well, that should help us a little bit, I guess. Man, I'm not feeling too good about that. Okay, the next thing that we want to do is get 2 slime keys. We only need 2, from what I understand, and that is the big strat that I figured out. Well, not figured out, but looked up. So we need 1 slime key from this guy, and then there'll be another one up here that we get. Our next target is up around this corner. We want to go get to this phosphorus guy up around here. Hey there, buddy. I know exactly where you're located. Oh, wow. We got a bunch of extra time for that. Holy cow. An hour already? Man, this is going to be really stressful, isn't it? Okay, now because of the equipment that we own at this time, I believe it is possible to fly up above this. Oh, it's so easy. It's so easy. Imagine using slime keys in this game. Couldn't be me. So we just want to get to the glass desert as fast as possible. First slime key has to be used right here. We got to get through here as fast as possible, which might kind of suck. Hopefully it won't suck that much. Oh, I messed it up.
Oh, no.
Okay. I'm gonna use a teleporter here. Come back here at a later date. I'll use blue. Gotta remember that. Blue teleporter. Oh, please help me remember, guys, that we used a blue teleporter here. Actually, wait, we're gonna need to feed a Tangle Gordo, so I should probably be getting chickens. Okay, I know that I can fly up here. I've done this several times on my own. Man, good thing I've gone through here so many times. Makes going through it a lot easier. And we can use our second slime key right here. And look at that, we can now go to the glass desert, just like that, boys. Man, should have just done this in the base game. Imagine how easy it would have been then. The main strat here that we want to use is getting Dervish and Tangle slimes. And possibly Mosaic. Because those guys give you the most monies. Rock guys, I'll need you, actually. Oh, that's what I needed the veggies for, dang it. Wait, was that guy ready to burst? He's like shaking. Are the meat ones like ready to burst immediately? Oh, that's huge. Can't believe I fired off all my carrots. Okay, we needed the rock boys because of here. Okay, well, we'll have to come back. Okay, do you have another request? The range exchange is offline. That's unfortunate. Okay. Dang it, I picked up all of the carrots and then put them somewhere else. This is the worst. Okay, I can probably feed that Tabby Gordo also. And I need rock ports. I need 3 of them. So bad. I missed. I got a veggie. That's so big, actually. Oh, there's more veggies over here. Okay. Where are all these things? I forgot. There it is. Okay, I think I opened up all of the easy ones. We want tangles, and we want dervishes. And we want prickle pears. We need prickle pears. That's the other thing that we need. Where are they? Are they in this inside one? They have to be here somewhere. My inventory's full, but I need to find them. They're, like, the key to this whole thing. This is not ideal. Okay, I need to go put some slimes back at the ranch, even though I can't feed them anything yet. I messed it up! No! Okay, we need to go from over here. I'm doing so bad all of a sudden. Problem here is we don't have enough fruit for this guy still. They were right in front of me this whole time, they just haven't grown yet. I'm so dumb. Ah, dang it. I've been doing so much more with my time here. Because I totally screwed up with the stupid goldens. I can't buy, like, anything now. Well, what we're going to really need is a garden. So I'm going to buy a garden. Frick, I had everything so under control, and then everything screwed up. No! I didn't have any food on me. Shoot. I couldn't have done anything anyways. I'm so sad. Are you done yet? Yes. Okay, now we can begin. Now we can get the sprinkler. They grow twice as fast. Okay, let's get another one, actually. Wait, isn't this also prickle pears? Why is there no prickle pears coming from that one? I feel scammed. I need a port collector so bad. This is miserable. But I need an airnet for these guys, and that's exactly why. New range exchange. What is that garbage? Two crystal slimes? Oh my gosh. Prickle pears, they're done. Okay, that was a lot. Let's sell these. Make another garden. That's bad. And I think one of the things you can do is just remove crops. Oh, yep. That speeds things up a lot. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry, guys. Here, here, here. I don't think that the nubucks that you earn have to be, like, total. I think you can spend them, I mean. And I hope so, because if I had to have 75,000 nubucks in half an hour, I would be pretty sad about it. Okay, we got a lot of ports from that. Oh yeah, this strat is good. This strat is good. Do we have drones? Ooh. Drones should be established. Let's go get some more slimy boys. Start was slow, but I'm liking this. I do kind of want to go feed that Dervish Gordo, though. So I need some fruits for that. I think like 15 or so. I don't know why I decided to look around here, because there definitely are not fruits. I don't know how well I'm going to do here. That range exchange is kind of screwing me over a lot. I think we've been doing okay so far. We could be doing a lot worse. No, not really. You're definitely right about this mode being stressful, though. I'm at least happy they give you, like, all of the upgrades. That makes this significantly better than what I thought it would be. Prickle pear is all gone over here. I'm assuming that means that the drones are doing their work. We have another key. I can head to the quarry if I wanted. I think I'm going to do that. Wait, is that range exchange thing still there? Oh, yeah, yeah. It's going to be eating up our time. I don't remember what all was on it, and that's really bad. I just remember crystal slimes. I think phosphors might have been on there. I didn't set up a teleporter. Oh, no. I'll just sort of have to remember where the exits are then. Oh, wait, you're about to burst. I can just give you veggie. You're an exit. That's huge. Hey, game, give me two crystal slimes. That's all I need. Just throw them straight at me. Throw them straight at me. Thank you. Very kind of you, actually, to actually throw it straight at me like that. That went about as good as it could have gone, to be honest. It was pinks. I had just enough phosphors. That's so good. I don't remember how many pinks I needed. I was right there. I should have just looked with my eyes. I mean, I think we get more time for that? Yeah. So the range exchange quests are, like, necessary. Now we can go feed this, not you. What the heck? Go feed this man. Ooh, wait, nope, I want more food. Hold on. I learned something from last time. It's that you need a lot of food there. This is our last day, I think. Oh, wait, no. Hold on. I'm stupid. I keep thinking that it's like a day system. I think it was a day system before. Like, originally when they did rush mode. But they changed it to this time-based system. So I keep thinking, oh, almost done. But no. I have a timer on my gun at all times telling me how much time I have left. That's what I should have done before. Holy cow. How did I do so bad originally? Well, that helped immensely. Oh, you guys are hungry? Why? Let's see if I can get more gardens. Hey, this other tree finally grew. My gosh. Oh my gosh, you guys are causing massive destruction right here. You can't get the fruit. It's getting sucked up in the tornadoes. We have 3 gilded gingers. Let's go over to this island, because I'm pretty sure there's a gold Largo over here. And those seem to be the money-making lads. We can let our guys kind of do their thing in the background. There he is. Yep. I was right. We're good. We're good. Okay, well, I don't really like the setup that we have here, but we're going to have to deal with it. I missed all 3 of them. Okay, I'm going to wait for my energy to recharge, and I'm going to fly in front of his face and shoot them at him. Like 33 of these suckers. Holy cow. I feel like we're making a lot of money. Who knows? Maybe it'll slow down a bunch and I'll run into something or something like that. That was a huge boost. Okay, well, they're doing that again. Oh, you guys have a bunch. What? When did this happen? You guys have been going crazy. I have like a stack of these. Holy cow. I actually have to make trips to sell everything. What in the world? Over halfway there. Range exchange. Silver parsnip phase lemon. Up here. Yep. Silver parsnips are in the glass desert, I think. Yeah, they're the favorite food of the mosaics, so they have to be. I don't remember where to get these, which is the main problem here. I wonder if I can fly over this. Wait, those are just a bunch of silver parsnips. Never mind. Okay. I was going to do some fancy strats, but I guess not. And you guys love silver parsnips, so you can have those whenever you're next ready. Okay. Internet. Where are... Wait, there are 3? Hold up. That seems a little wacky. I'm being told that there are 3 gold Largos on this island over here. I guess we just look around until we find another one, because we got our slimes at home making progress with all the drones and such. Oh yeah, not 33. Not as good as that, but pretty close. Pretty good still. Hey there, pal. Slime key, that could be useful. I wonder if there's a gold guy up here. Aha, there is. I knew it. Gosh, oh my gosh. I might actually be able to do this. Holy cow. A little bit of research pays... I just launched that guy. A little bit of research kind of pays off. We're kind of gaming. I also want to see if we can get the bonus for selling... at least I was told there was a bonus for selling different ports. We can get out of here and start selling some junk. We're going to get a huge money boost right here. That helped immensely. Oh, you get... It looks like you have to sell a certain amount of each port to get a bonus or something. Based on those little stars. Oh my gosh. Did we just win? Still have 25 minutes left. Am I going to do this on the first try? We need like 70... I'm going to have 75,000 right now. Well, we have 24 minutes to get like... Oh my gosh, I haven't sold these yet. I think we just win. I guess I can then move on to just collecting... ports of each slime. Can I just double check real quick? Make sure that's what I have to do. Reach at least 75,000 new bucks in rush mode. That is 78,244. We did it. A little bit of pink, rock, phosphor. Let's just start getting things. Try to boost our score up a bunch. Wonder how many ports of each kind you have to sell. Wait, is that actually what new bucks is? Or is that like the score? See, now I'm a little bit paranoid. I think being able to fly above that wall really, really, really helps for this mode. Okay, we've got pink done, and we've got all of our easy farming ones done. The drones actually managed to keep up with everything really well. Maybe not the selling, but everything else. It really helps that the prices of the ports don't go down at all. Okay, we can get these guys set up in a cave. Oh, you're ready to burst. I like how a lot of these guys are just ready to blow up immediately. That makes it super, super nice. Oh, wait. This takes me here. Shoot. There's another more golds over here. I have to walk all the way back. Do these give anything else? No, I just give money. Okay. I don't know if there's, like, actual slime science in this mode. I don't know if you can get gadgets or gizmos or anything. I must say, it helps significantly that I've been here so long, and I've just learned so much of this map by running around it so much. If you ever do take on this mode, probably should have played the game for quite a while. I feel like I'm doing extremely well, just based on the money count. I hope that the money count is what it's asking for, not points. I'm still really nervous about that. Okay, we can do another quest. Hunter Crystal. Okay. Also found quantum slimes. They can just sit here for now. I'm not really planning on doing anything with them at the moment. I didn't put any teleporters at home, so let's put one like over here somewhere, I guess. Ooh, wait, hold on. Idea. There's the teleporter right there, so we can just pop one of them right here. I'm out of teleporters. I've only got 8 minutes left. Don't know if this will happen, but I can try for it. Oh, hold on. I almost tried to make that jump with so little. Hey, buddy. No! You're not shaking. Unfortunate. Dang it. I need more chickens. Would eat me. I don't think two is enough, though. But we have 5 minutes, and we have to go get crystal ports. Oh, no. This might be the end. Well, if this isn't enough, I will cry. What am I saying? I know this won't be enough. It's gonna suck. No! I saved him. Dang it. Oh, I wasted a lot of time doing that. Wait, I have crystal slime sitting out here. Hold on. Oh, you guys must have despawned! I don't think we can get to crystal slimes and back in 2.5 minutes. So I'm just gonna sell what we have here and accept defeat. All things considered, though, really, bro? You're gonna hit me with that? Man, what an appropriate way to potentially end this series, though. It started with me clipping into the floor over here. It's gonna end with me clipping into the floor somewhere else. I have enough time to collect all these and sell them, right? I need to sell them right now. Sell. I collected too many. Go! Oh, I could have gotten 100,000 if I didn't fall on the floor. I got all three. That was what I had to do. Yes. Oh my gosh. Man, look at me go. We freaking did it. Oh. Well, boys, that was Slime Rancher. That was it. I thought I'd have to take at least 2 stabs at this mode, but I guess not. Wow. Thank you guys all so much for joining me on my Slime Rancher journey, and I hope to see you again in Slime Rancher 2 whenever that comes out. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.